Hey guys, SuzakuX7 here. Welcome back to Let's Play Shining Force CD. Alright, now we got a new character slayed and we got our new weapons. So, let's go ahead and get started. Alright, let's check out his new stats. Slade, he's a healer. I kind of explained that in the last video. But he's really, really good, though. He's turns out to be a really useful character. Alright, let's see. We got new enemies here. Iom Knight. Or Eom Knight or whatever. Yeah, they're the same as the Cypress Knights. They're nothing different. That's pretty much all they have. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying not to let Eric die again. He really needs a level. Wow, these guys get weak so fast. Like, they're strong at maybe when you're level 1 or 2, but then when you get level like 4 or 5, they start get weak real fast. Nah, she's already over-leveled. Well, not really over-leveled, but... whatever. Yeah, she's also level 5. I just wanted to... Yeah, this battle's straightforward, just like the first two. Alright, here's Slade. 6 damage. Oh, that's not really surprising. Those guys are weak. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put the horse, the centaurs this way, right here, because right here there's heavy terrain, so it's kind of like a smart idea. So I need to lure those guys down. Try not to get those bats. These guys love to put you to sleep, which is really annoying. Oh yeah, go ahead and attack him. Okay, good, they didn't put him to sleep. Might as well. Now I want those guys to come down. Oh, they're gonna go that way, okay. Let's put him over here. Oh, wow. Yeah, go ahead and use that. You're gonna waste your magic. It's like a healing item, too. Okay, don't miss, please. Thank you. Level 5 for Jaha. The experience here. Level 4 for Slade. Level 4 for Eric. Yeah, I can finish him off. Level 5 for my main character. Okay. This may be a dumb idea for him. And of course, they will do that. I guess that's not as bad, because he's got quite a lot of HP early going into the game. Wow, I'm surprised he didn't even want to hit him. Physical attack this time. they're retreating. Oh, I thought someone was hurt. What the hell? Why did he move one? I mean, he could have just attacked him. That was a little weird. Ah. Level 6 for Dawn. Aw, damn it. Level 5 for Eric. Well, he's still got a level. It doesn't really matter. Okay. What's with these enemies not attacking? Level 6 for our main character. Let's see how much damage Slade can do. Or hold on a sec. Oops, no, I don't want to use that. That's probably kill him because she can do a critical. Oh, good. Yeah, Slade, it just says just enough. Two damage. Oh, I thought he would level. Oh, well. Wow, that was like total domination right there. Like, they didn't stand a chance. Yep, just another easy battle there. Didn't really lose anybody at all, so. Alright, guys, so, in the next episode, I know this episode was kind of like, normal, like the first two, but whatever. There really wasn't much going on, so. Alright, so in the next video, maybe there'll be something more interesting in the next battle. So, this has been CZ Quick 7, signing out, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.